Now, there are two ways to get to the top of the Eiffel Tower. You can pay what's equivalent in American money, 15, 18 cents, and take the elevator, or you can walk up 1,222 stairs. That's what this is all about. A typical little tourist couple. He wants to take the elevator, but she wants to save money on the trip. You have to imagine the wife, but we now take you to the Eiffel Tower. Do a short pantomime that has to do with the youth and with the aged. And I'm certain that if any of you have ever watched a little old man watching a parade, you can tell exactly what he was thinking about the past, the present, and of the future.
Thank you.
like with Bip and Marcel Marceau's Bip, each performer finds some character that he does that has become quite a favorite with the public. Mine happened to be Freddy the Freeloader, and people ask me, they've asked me a lot of times is, where did you get the idea for Freddy the Freeloader, and who is Freddy the Freeloader really? Well, I guess you might say that Freddy the Freeloader is a little bit of you, a little bit of me, a little bit of all of us, you know. He's found out what love means. He knows the value of time. He knows that time is a glutton that eats up life. We say we don't have time to do this or that. There's plenty of time. The trick is to apply it. Our greatest disease in the world today is procrastination. And Freddie knows about all of these things, and so do you. He doesn't ask anybody to provide for him because it would be taken away from you. He doesn't ask for equal rights if it's going to give up some of yours. And he knows one thing, that patriotism is more powerful than guns. He's nice to everybody because he was taught that man was made in God's image. He's never met God in person. And the next fella just might be him. I would say Freddie is a little bit of all of us. I'll try to sum everything up with a little song that I have written. The time has come to say goodnight. My, how time does fly. We've had a laugh, perhaps a tear, and now we hear goodbye. I really hate to say goodnight, for times like these are few. I wish you love and happiness in everything you do. The time has come to say goodnight, and I hope I've made a friend. And so we'll say, may God bless until we meet again. Good night, and may God bless. Thank you.